engine, yeah? Massey 8670. We've got the Monosem front tank. Fertilizer. Distributing fertilizer to the planter. The hoppers here are on the strip tiller, delivering fertilizer to get mixed into the row. We've hooked up the fertilizer distribution to Artemis control, so it's electric drive distributing fertilizer, both front and rear, and then GPS control. So today here we've got some strip tilling being done in Morrisville. The Ucosim strip tiller with a Morrisville planter. As you can see, this is the result. We're running on GPS here. And we've got slug bait going down together with the seed and fertilizer. See where the seed is. Yeah. There's one seed there. There's another one. There's another. Should be one here. Yep, and should be one about here. Oh, there he is. Okay. So pretty accurate planting, and that's the result.